What's up, guys? So I got a couple of tips for you that I found to be super useful. Want to help you guys be successful if you're playing the beta or if this is you're using this on the full-scale game in November. But I'm making this video on the beta. It's about the grenades and the wall running. And I noticed the grenades, when I throw them, they just wouldn't go very far. But like, if I hit my grenades, they'd get kills. As you guys can see there, I threw it. It did not go far at all. And I didn't have it thrown at like a high angle, which I understand, but even if I would have, they just don't go that far. And I figured out a little trick sort of as to how I think you're supposed to throw grenades, where you can get a little more distance on them, and it's really helpful in getting kills. So I respawn here with the nade, and as you'll see, when I jump, you'll just see how much more speed, and it just has more velocity, the grenade, when you jump like that. So that's how you get better distance on your grenades. And the second thing I noticed, or wanted to talk about, was just the wall running and how important it is in your movements. And the boost doesn't feel very powerful when you're on the ground. As you guys can see there, like, I screwed up that jump, but it's kind of slow and you don't get a lot of height or distance, and it can be a little deceiving. And I felt like I was gonna kind of fall off wall runs, but as you guys can see here, when you're wall running, you boost higher and faster. So you can do stuff like this. Boom, donkey punch, back of the head. But yeah, as you guys could see, I had more speed and a little bit more height off those wall runs. So that's definitely something to be aware of when you're playing. When you do those wall runs, you're going to have more of a boost coming off of it. So just keep that in mind. I noticed it within the first 5 to 10 games I was playing, I would say. And I found it really useful, as well as the grenades. Lethals, guys, not necessarily important to use, but I would highly recommend use frag grenades. I get tons of kills with them, especially if you're playing like domination or something. Like, you will get so many kills with grenades, and if you want to get them those long distances, make sure to jump while you throw them, and you will really chuck those babies. So hopefully that will help you guys out. Thank you so much for watching. Good luck on the beta, and maybe I'll see you guys out there in the beta or in the real game. So bring it on.